Cal can go pretty big. They had some big guys with Rabin there and Okura, and bring a couple 7-footers off the bench. Different kind of matchup for you guys.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Evan Rabin is really a good offensive rebounder, and we'll have to focus on blocking out and you know, playing defense. We know that they're better offenses, offensive rebounds, so we'll focus on that today and try to stop it on that.
Dana mentioned the other day your willingness to play off the bench. What's that been like mentally, just accepting that role?
No, you know, it's been like everything. You know, you get adjusted, and you know, I'm fine with that. You know, and I still can help my team in so many different ways. So you know, it doesn't really bother me no more. You know, it's fun playing with my team. You know, that's my last year, so I'm trying to have fun the most as I can.
Is there any way, any time that you knew that, okay, it's better for me to come off the bench versus maybe be a starter?
Not really. I just went with what it was. You know, we keep winning games, and you know, we got a good flow going on. And you know, I just wanted to keep it. You know, for us to go further. And
what works better for you here too in this kind of system than it did for you year one?
I don't know. I feel like, you know, you always get opportunities. You know, coming off the bench or starting, you know, you still play the same way, and you know, my chances are always the same one, so I felt like coming off the bench didn't really change anything for me.
But just for your game, how has it developed compared to when you first got here?
I don't know, I think you take a better shot. You know, you're thinking more about what you got to do coming off the bench. You know, let's say we were on a 13-0, you're like, oh, you know what? What could I do to make it a better run or whatever? You're thinking more about how to make it better than, you know, how we usually when you're starting.
Last year, you guys came in 11 down in Berkeley. They kind of woke you guys up and started that spark. What do you remember from that game and what they did so well?
I feel like we came when we didn't have a lot of energy. You know, we played really soft, and you know, since the first couple of the games, they already were driving, and you know, we were rebounding like we were supposed to. So I feel like that's what I remember the most. But now we were nowhere at home, a lot of the crowd. You know, we're playing with a lot of energy right now, so I feel like, you know, we're ready for that.
You mentioned you guys keep winning. Do you almost expect to win at this point when you guys take?
I mean, you know, you always get used to it. You know, we're winning right now, so we feel like, you know, we're good. We know what to do to win, and you know, I'm not gonna say we're gonna come to lose because that's not who we are. So I know we're gonna come to play and hopefully, you know, win the game.
Is there pressure from the winning streak at this point? It's been going on so long. Pressure,
I don't think I think we don't think about it that much. I mean, before the game, we know, like, you know, we have a home court, but when we just used to play, it's just to get the win.
Chris, have you given any advice to Cavale about that transition from junior college to Division I basketball in the first year?
Yeah, I tell him all the time, you know, just take your time. You know, it's, you know, when I came here, you know, I was trying to do things fast too, and I had to slow down and realize how to play. You know, we all came in a different situation, so I feel like, you know, I could help him in some of them, and, you know, he could take what he wants to take and what he feels like is good for him.
Have you seen Evan Rad, he'll probably match up with him a little bit.
You know, I know he rebounds a lot. That's what he does a lot, and you know, he runs the floor. You know, I think that's one of the things I have to limit is offensive rebounds.
Talk a bit about Dylan Brooks and what kind of teammate he's been.
Yeah, Dylan Brooks, you know, is a great teammate. Comes with energy every day. You know, since he came back, you know, everybody kind of had to, you know, to play harder because, you know, he brings so much energy to the table, and he's a good teammate. You know, he's always ready to shoot. You know, whenever you want to go shoot, you can ask him, he'll go with you. You know, he's always ready, and he's a good teammate, honestly. You know, since he came back, it was a huge part of our success right now.